Summer is still 5 weeks away, but Sydney is already heating up, with our western suburbs bearing the brunt of high temperatures today. Even strong winds weren't enough to put people off, finding ways to cool down right across the city.
An intense morning glow, signalling the start of a hot spell. Parramatta quickly becoming shrouded in heat haze. Sydney's unseasonably high temperatures ramping back up. The supercharged spring weather making our coastline a magnet for those wanting to cool off.
It's come early this year, it feels like, so we're getting a lot of hot days.
Prime conditions for today's Cronulla Surf Masters.
5 minutes 45 on the clock.
The foot traffic here is unreal. It's like nothing I've ever seen.
From the city to the suburbs, a swim spot by the harbour was hot property. In and on the water, a hive of activity. A bridal party at the Botanic Gardens and bridge climbers likely thankful for a light breeze. While further inland, reprieve was found by the river.
To just go tubing with friends and just enjoy it.
How's the water?
Refreshing.
You've got the best seat in the house.
I certainly have. The only thing is I didn't bring my cozzies, so I wished I had it done. I could have gone in with the girls.
It's hitting 33 degrees here in Penrith today, but come summer, it's forecast some areas west of Sydney will be hitting 50 degrees Celsius. It's expected then the cooling off activities will move from the shores of the Nepean River to air-conditioned homes.
A taste of summer with more hot weather on the horizon. In Penrith, Madison Scott, 9 News.
And today is just the start of Sydney's unseasonal warm spell. Belinda's here. How long will it last?
Georgie, top temperatures will remain well above average for the next 4 days. Our west reaching the low 30s again for the next few days before hitting 36 on Tuesday. That is 10 degrees hotter than usual for this time of year. Today, Penrith and Richmond topping the list, soaring to 33. Camden and Badgerys Creek also hitting the 30s, but a cooler day on the coast thanks to those gusty northeasterlies whipping up to 61 kilometres per hour at the airport just before 3 p.m. The city stopping at 25.7, about 3 degrees warmer than average after a low of 16. But tomorrow there will be no escaping the heat with warm westerlies blowing in, our fire danger elevating to extreme with total fire bans in place. I'll have the latest forecast for you after sport, Georgie.
See you then. Thanks, Belle.